dead. I twirled and shoveled and I shoveled around and I worked off quite a sweat. Why I'm working ain't exactly too clear. The people only live there 3 weeks a year, but I still go down to the rich folks' yard to work off some of my debt. Friends, at least when I went down to Charleston town to study for my career. Just the way it goes.